Rewards auction winners, Mahmoud and Evan Ghana, for holding the finish line in today's race.